think I rate this book a 9 out of 10 because it is really interesting and kind of scary.
I think the book is really good, and I think 5th graders to 7th graders could read it, and 4th graders and 3rd graders could read it, but I think 2nd graders and 1st graders can't read it because maybe it's too scary for them, or maybe they could handle it.